Studios.
My name is Ashwati Devi Devi.
This is our day-to-day subject, English. Day Tuesday, date 20 May 2019, time 9 a.m. Age 4 or 5 years old. Number of pupils, 10 pupils. Number of students present, 10 pupils. Term living things, subterm sounds of animals, activity, learn sounds of animals.
Next is tujuan. First, tujuan utama. Tujuan komunikasi, English language. Tujuan sebarukan, tujuan perkembangan kreativiti dan estetika. Main focus, BI 1.0 listening and speaking. Integrated main focus, KE 1.0 music. Main content standard, BI 1.1 listen to and identify sounds. Integrated main content standard, KE 1.1 menyanyikan lagu daripada pelbagai repertoire. Main learning standard, BI 1.1.1 listen to and identify common sounds in the environment. Last one is integrated learning standard, KE 1.1.2 meniru pelbagai bunyi di persekitaran.
Lesson objective, people will be able to say and write the animal's name. Name correctly the different kinds of animal show. The means outcomes is at the end of the lesson, the pupils will be able to know the names of different types of animals, identify the animal sound, read aloud animals' name with correct pronunciation. Prerequisite sight knowledge is people have seen different types of animals around their in daily life, which is at sound of animal. If he skills find the difference, people will determine the difference of animal sounds.
First start introduction set 5 minutes. Content name of different animals, duck, cat, cow, goat, teaching and learning activities. First pupils listen to Uncle Atan as a farm song. Second pupils answer the question A. Do you like this song? B. Let pupils to identify four names of animals in the song, in this song. Cow, cat, goat, duck. Notes. First, Uncle Atan has performed video clips. Second, it's script. Eliciting of ideas, 5 minutes. Sounds of animals, duck, quack, cat, meow, cow, goo, goat, bat. First, pupils listen to the sounds of animals recognized through the song. Second, randomly pick 5 pupils and ask them to imitate the sounds of animals in front of the class. Third, others write out the names of animals. First, Uncle Atan has a farm song video clip. Second, it's script. Restructuring of ideas, 5 minutes. Sounds of other animals and its name. First, the teacher asks pupils to identify the sound and name of animal, teaching its flashcard. Application of ideas, 10 minutes. Different types of animals that you have seen in the zoo. Snakes, tigers, peacock, birds. First, pupils inside any of the animals in the zoo. Then the teacher asking them what type of animals that they have ever seen at the zoo. Third, the sound of each animal. Tiger, roar, beak, the bird chips. Teaching at flashcard. Conclusion, 5 minutes. Pupils will record the animals and their sound. Duck, quack, cat, meow, cow, goo, goat, bat. First, recap the different types of animals and its proper sound. Second, pupils mark along as teacher said. Third, give homework to each pupils and ask to complete. Material need complete the animals with the correct spelling and sound.
This is our ability about angkatan top.
Yeah.